You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Thank you. you. Thank you.
He tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you alive?
Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Thank you.
functional to be effective producers of atoms. I had hoped we placed them into vegetative state so they would be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children. They play and sing. Sometimes they look at me. And they don't stop. Sometimes they smile.
Thank you. gone to hell.
Become a free will then. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Pink smock. Her pallor was off. Green and morbid. It was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
Her mouth is thick and green, her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know it is not this child I hate.
Let's go. sign. With a new sport boost ladder plasmid, it can turn you into the doctor you've always wanted to be. Come and visit us at the Med Pass for a free 2-hour trial. You'll appreciate the difference.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon. Just go to sleep.
Thank you. gargoyle. Ryan's lads are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed.
I sent your wee package to the Pneumo. Not much, but every little bit counts. Did you get that door closed? Good. That should buy some time.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us, a combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Thank you.